Hey guys, welcome back to PinkStylistPlays. Today I'm going to be doing another Lego unboxing and build. This one isn't going to be a particularly long video, I don't think, but it's quite a small set and I was considering not recording it, but it's such a super cute and special set. I thought I'd magic it for you guys. And that set is... boom! Now I need to explain this. Basically, this is the Lego ice cream truck or ice cream truck plane. It's like two sets, so I'm going to be probably making the version that's just the ice cream truck. It's actually from the Lego movie as well, which is an awesome movie. If you've not seen it, please go and see it. It's amazing. I actually got this one, not because it's the plane version, but I got it so I could make the actual truck version. It's such a cool little like design that I thought would be really cool for my city, because I think it's all in proportion to the city and everything, and yeah, I just thought my town needed an ice cream truck. And there's Safi's tail. I wasn't actually expecting to be able to do this one because I saw it a couple years ago and I put it at the back of my head because at the time I didn't think I could do anything with like a plain ice cream truck, but I didn't know it was two in one. I just didn't read the box. I didn't know you could actually make the ice cream truck. And consequently, this product has since been retired. Fortunately, I bought it on eBay a little while ago and it's finally come, so this makes me a very happy bunny. And you can get older sets that have been retired, but they tend to go up quite a bit in price, so worth it. So unless I'm very much mistaken, this little set is 344 pieces, I think, so it's quite small compared to the usual 4,000 to 5,000 pieces that I usually do. So as I said, it's gonna be quite a small video, but nevertheless cute. Okay, so this one comes with three different books. I think the first two are the actual instructions. I think the third book might just be teaching you is how to make it from the plane into the actual ice cream truck. So that will come in handy. So yeah, I think I'll make the plane first and I'll change it into the ice cream truck like afterwards. But just in case you guys have never seen any of my Lego builds or have never built Lego yourself, I'll show you the instructions. It's just pretty simple and pretty straightforward. They're just step-by-step guides. Yeah, so that's enough nattering really, innit? Let's build. Thank you. and there we go. So this is the ice cream truck plane, or fighter plane, or whatever you want to call it. It's super, super, super awesome, but I am going to have to take it apart and do it again for the actual ice cream truck itself. It does use 99% of the actual parts itself, which is really cool. I think there might be a couple extra parts, like there's a bonnet, I think, which has to go on it when you turn it into the actual truck. But apart from that, it's really clever that it's all using the same pieces. But yeah, however fabulous this actual thing is, I am going to have to make it the ice cream truck because then it can fit in with my city. Yeah. They're really intricate designs, I love them. So yeah, that's the plane, now onto the ice cream truck. And there we go, that's the ice cream truck. Yay, it's so cute. There's actually quite a few spare parts because it's obviously not got the wings and it's not got the tubing that makes up the plane, so yeah. But I do like this a lot, it's really cute. I've never really done a set this small before, but it's so interesting because even though it's small, there's so much detail involved in it. Like, I'm not even sure if you can see from there, but there's little ice cream tanks at the back that you can't even see unless you're really looking, so there's so much detail. It's fantastic, and it will look really, really, really good on my city, like going down the roads. Just because it's not like massive, it's like properly in proportion to the people. I really love this. And also, before I forget, I forgot to mention earlier, the other thing that I made at the start of this kit is a mini micromanager. Yay! Which, if you've seen the Lego movie, these are basically the guys that basically micromanage Lord Business's tasks. Yeah, something like that. Just a little robot that sorts things out. It's adorable. I'm not really sure where I'm going to put him, although I have got Benny's spaceship, which I've already built, unfortunately. I bought a few years ago when the film came out. Might actually look good on Benny's spaceship, you never know. Cute though. So yeah, that's my ice cream truck / ice cream truck fighter plane Lego build. Really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you wanted to see me do like more of these smaller builds, let me know, like as opposed to my 25 minute ones, which I still will do. But it is fun to do these small ones. I might do more, because there's another one of these, which is, I think it's a garbage truck that also turns into a fighter plane from the same movie. So I might actually visit that as well if I can get hold of it. Yeah. So thanks guys so much for watching. Until next video. Bye guys.